Welcome to viewer of this YouTube channel. I am Dr. R.K. Shukla, Department of Physics, University of Lucknow. Today in this session, I will discuss about the hydrogen atom spectrum. For calculating the energy difference between levels in the Bohr model and the wavelength of emitted and absorbed photons is given by the Rydberg formula. The Rydberg formula is 1 upon lambda equal to R z square bracket 1 upon p square minus 1 upon n square, where p is the principal quantum number of lower orbit energy level and n is the principal quantum number of higher orbit and z is the atomic number. And the value of R, Rydberg constant, is 2 pi square m e to power 4 upon 4 pi epsilon naught square c h cube. When we put the values of these constant in this relation, here 2 pi means 3.14 square m, the mass of the electron is 9 into 10 to power minus 31. Into E, the value of electronic charge on electron is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 to power 4. And here 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught, the value of 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught equal to 9 into 10 to power 9. Here is square, so I square it. And the C is the velocity of light and the value of C is 3 into 10 to power 8. H is the Planck constant and the Planck constant value is 6.6 into 10 to power minus 34. Here cube, then I 2. We solve this values, we get 1.1 into 10 to power 7 per meter. This is the value of R. In the experimentally, it is observed that in the emission spectrum of hydrogen atom, apart from the visible region, the spectrum is visible in invisible region, that is UV and infrared region, and also have some spectral lines are obtained. These lines have been classified in different series name, such as Lyman series, Balmer series, Paschen series, bracket and Fund series. When we put in the Rydberg relation z equal to 1 for hydrogen atom, the relation is 1 upon lambda equal to R bracket mein 1 upon 1 square minus 1 upon n square. Here we put the value of P is 1. This is the principal quantum number. And we vary the value of n like 2, 3, 4. And we get the different line when we put 2. We get the longest wavelength and the value of this longest wavelength is 1215 angstrom. And the shortest wavelength or the limit of the series, when we put the value of n equal to infinity, its value comes out to be 910 angstrom. And this series is obtained in the ultraviolet region, the range of 1215 angstrom and 910 angstrom lies in the ultraviolet region. And next is Balmer series. In this Balmer series, we put P equal to 2 in the Rydberg relation and vary the value of n like 3, 4, 5, etc. Then we get this relation, and in this race, the longest wavelength for n equal to 3, it comes out to be 6563 angstrom, and the shortest wavelength or the limit of this series for n equal to infinity is nearly 3646 angstrom. And this value 6563 angstrom and 3646 angstrom lies in the visible region. So the Balmer series lie in the visible region. And in this series, we also get the H alpha line, H beta line, H gamma line and H delta line. The H alpha line, when the value of n equal to 3 put in this relation, then we get the value of H alpha is 6563 angstrom. And when we put the value of N equal to 4, then we get the H beta line. And the value of H beta line is 4861. And this lies in green region. And when we put the value of N equal to 5, then we get the value of H gamma. The value is 4340 angstrom. And we put N equal to 6. And then lambda found to be 4102 angstrom. And this is H delta line. The H beta, H alpha, H gamma and H delta are named in only Balmer series. And when we put the value of P equal to 3 and N equal to 4, 5, 6, 7, then we get the series of partition. In this series, the wavelength of first member. First member means we put the value of N equal to 4. The value of lambda comes out to be 1875 angstrom. And the series limit when we put N equal to infinity, the value of lambda comes out to be 820 angstrom. And this series is observed in infrared region. Now, in the bracket series, if we put the value of P equal to 4 and vary N equal to 5, 6, 7, then we get different values of lambda. For first member of this series, when we put N equal to 5 and we calculate the value of lambda, it's come out to be 4051 angstrom. And when we put N equal to infinity, the value of lambda comes out to be 1458 angstrom. And this series is also lies in the infrared region, but far infrared region. And next series is Fund series. If we put P equal to 5 and vary N 6, 7, 8, etc., then we get the Fund series. The first member of this series, when we put N equal to 6, the value of first member of this series comes out to be 7460 angstrom. And the series limit wavelength when we put N equal to infinity, it comes out to be 2279 angstrom. And this series is also lies in the infrared region, but far, far infrared region. This wavelength lies in the far, far infrared region. Next, we obtained when we put P equal to 6 and N equal to 789, we get the Humphrey series. The first member of this series is lambda equal to 12370 angstrom, and the series limit wavelength is 3282 angstrom. And when we put P equal to 7 and N equal to 8, then another series are observed, but there is no name of this series. Here is the spectral line on energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. Here we see the first Lyman series is observed when the N2 equal to 2 and N1 equal to 1. This line is observed. N3 equal to 3, N equal to 1. This line observed. And N equal to 4, N equal to 1. Then this line observed. These lines are in the Lyman series. Similarly, Balmer series are observed, partition series are observed, bracket series are observed, and Fund series are observed. And there is the energy of each label. This is the first orbit energy, and it is observed in Bohr model. The value of E is minus 13.6 electron volt. As we move the higher orbit, the energy is increasing. And at the infinite orbit, the energy is zero. Thank you for viewing. Please feel free to put forward your queries in the comment box.